Namaste, friends. Welcome to another journey into ancient wisdom and sustainable farming. Few sights are as enticing on a hot summer day as a slice of juicy watermelon. Its vibrant color and refreshing taste have made it a beloved fruit worldwide. Let's delve into the fascinating science behind watermelon growth. Discover the nutritional power packed within this summertime icon. The remarkable journey of a watermelon begins with a single seed tucked into warm, moist soil. This marks the start of germination, a critical phase lasting about 7 to 10 days. The seed, dormant until now, awakens in the presence of warmth and moisture. Soil temperatures between 70 to 90 degrees Fahrenheit or 21 to 32 degrees Celsius are ideal for watermelon seeds to germinate. Think of the seed like a tiny, thirsty sponge. It eagerly absorbs moisture from the surrounding soil, causing it to swell and soften. This swelling creates pressure inside the seed, eventually causing its outer shell to crack open. This allows a tiny root called the radical to emerge and anchor itself into the soil. The radical is the plant's lifeline, drawing water and nutrients from the soil. As the radical burrows downward, seeking moisture and stability, a small shoot called the plumule pushes its way upward towards the sunlight. The plumule carries with it the promise of leaves, the plant's food factories. These first leaves, known as cotyledons, are simple and fleshy, providing the seedling with initial nourishment until true leaves develop and take over the task of photosynthesis. Once the watermelon seedling emerges from the soil, it enters the vegetative growth stage. This phase, spanning from day 10 to around day 30, is all about establishing a strong foundation. The plant focuses its energy on developing a robust root system and sprawling vines adorned with broad green leaves. These leaves are the powerhouses of the plant, capturing sunlight and converting it into energy through photosynthesis. Imagine the watermelon plant as a miniature construction crew. Underground, the roots are busy building a vast network of tunnels and pathways, reaching deep into the soil to access water and nutrients. Above ground, the vines are like skilled architects, carefully weaving a tapestry of leaves that maximize their exposure to sunlight. This network of vines serves as the plant's transportation system, moving water and nutrients from the roots to the leaves and sugars produced during photosynthesis to other parts of the plant. The leaves, meanwhile, are working tirelessly, capturing sunlight and converting it into energy in the form of sugars. This process, known as photosynthesis, is essential for plant growth and fruit production. Section 4. The buzz of life. Flowering and pollination from 30 to 50 days. Around day 30, the watermelon plant takes on a new role as it enters the flowering and pollination stage. This is a crucial phase where the plant shifts its focus from vegetative growth to reproduction. Now, the watermelon plant is no longer just a collection of leaves and vines. It is ready to bloom and bear fruit. The watermelon plant produces two types of flowers: male flowers, which bear pollen, and female flowers, which contain the ovary that will develop into the fruit. The male flowers typically appear first, followed by the female flowers. The female flowers are easily identifiable by the small, immature watermelon fruit, known as the ovary, located at their base. However, for the magic of fruit development to occur, pollen from the male flower must reach the stigma of the female flower. This is where pollinators come into play. Bees, butterflies, and other insects are drawn to the bright yellow flowers of the watermelon plant. As they flit from flower to flower collecting nectar, they inadvertently transfer pollen, facilitating fertilization and the development of the watermelon fruit. Section 5, nature's candy fruit development and maturity from 50 to 90 days. Following successful pollination, the watermelon fruit starts to develop. This phase sees the tiny ovary transform into the large, juicy watermelon we know and love. A symphony of cellular division and expansion nourishes the fruit. The watermelon fruit is essentially a mature ovary. After pollination, the ovary swells, cells dividing rapidly, Growth is fueled by water and nutrients from the roots. Sugars from photosynthesis contribute to its sweetness. The rind toughens and changes color, protecting the fruit. Inside, the flesh accumulates sugars, developing its sweet flavor and vibrant color. The watermelon reaches peak ripeness, ready to be harvested and enjoyed. Keep growing, keep learning. Subscribe for more insights into traditional wisdom and sustainable farming. See you soon.